This is the Bellicon Jumping Fitness Cardio Course 7. We're going to do double, double, single, 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 single. These are the twists, so we're just double and then four singles. Two doubles and then four singles. Okay, we're going to bring our forearms on the bottom. We're going to do the same thing. Double, double, single, 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 single. Push down on the bar. Really work your core area. Tighten it up. You're going to bring your left foot on the other side and then your right foot behind, and we're stretching it back, and then bring the knee up to the side. And as I'm stretching back, I'm tucking, I'm pulling on the bar and I'm tucking and tightening up my abdominal muscles. So keep them engaged and push back as hard as you can, and you will see some good muscle definition. Okay, we're on the other side. Right foot forward, left foot back a little bit, and we're just going to pull back on the bar as we do a glute and an abdominal tuck and bring the knee up to the side. So I'm coming back and I'm tucking both my glutes and my abdominals. We're gonna do a 1, 2, 3 with our legs back tucked. 1, 2, 3, tuck. That's gonna work your core area too. I just enjoy cardio. Cardio is my big endorphin rush, my addiction, and I like to mix the two together with strengthening and get your cardio in at the same time. coming to the bar, we're going to put both hands on the right side. And I'm going to just sit all the way to the side. Sit all the way to the side. You're going to have your right leg straight, and you're going to bend into your left leg. And I'm tucking. I'm still doing the tucks. If you pull back on the bar and you do a tuck, that's really going to build some muscles, some core strength. And we all need the core strength. That's where we have our balance. If you don't have a strong core, it's hard to balance. Okay, we're going to do all tuck backs. Not three, one, 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 one. Just bring them back and forth. Back and forth. Okay, we're going to bring our hands all over to the left side, and we're going to lean back and up to the side. We're still leaning to the side, but we're leaning to the back too. Thank you. We're going to bounce for three, and then on the fourth bounce, bring our knees up for a little tuck. One, two, three, tuck. Okay, we're at the bar, and we have our right hand on the bar, and you're going to take your left foot and have it up on the toe, and we're going to do just 20 hip circles, 20 hip circles with the toe up, and then when I'm done with that, I'm going to pause and do 20 going in the other direction. So we're almost done with the 20. And keep moving it, keep circling it. Now I stop, now we're gonna go in the other direction, other direction. Okay, and now we're on the other side, left side. Gonna have your right foot up on the toe as we do the hip circles. And I lean back onto the bar. I'm gonna lean back a little bit. And we're gonna do 20 in one direction, just like we did on the other side. I really work it to really work the muscles. And we only have a minute and a half left, so just keep circling the hips. All four angles, front, side, back, and then the other side. Keep moving it. Okay, now we're gonna go in the other direction, the other direction.